Hey Gators! Eduroam is the campus Wi-Fi network option for students, faculty, and staff with active GatorLink credentials. Your best Wi-Fi experience while on campus is to connect to Eduroam. Instead of connecting to UF Guest, an unencrypted, basic option for visitors, members of the UF community should connect to Eduroam for the fastest and most secure experience. UF Guest users have a slower internet speed, can't use GatorLink VPN, and are unable to connect to UF's private IP network. Eduroam users have a faster internet speed, can use GatorLink VPN, and are able to connect to UF's private IP network. Follow these steps to make Eduroam your default Wi-Fi when in range. 1. Open your Wi-Fi settings and connect to the UF Get Online network. 2. Open a new browser window and visit getonline.ufl.edu to register your device. 3. Select your device type from the drop-down menu. 4. Follow the instructions until you're able to connect. Note that you must use your GatorLink at ufl.edu as the username. 5. Once connected, open your network settings again and forget the UF Get Online network. When you change your GatorLink password, you will need to follow steps 1 through 5 again on each device you have previously connected to Eduroam. Call the UF IT Help Desk or visit the Help Desk during business hours for assistance connecting to Eduroam. Thanks for watching and go Gators!